You know, Meredith, deputies were talking to landscapers as well as neighbors who were in the area at the time of that accident this morning. And throughout the afternoon, they had motorcycle deputies going in and out of this neighborhood warning drivers to slow down.
The speed will definitely be a question. You can see by the front of the vehicle that she impacted on the windshield. So there'll be a speed question, and we'll have to calibrate the speed.
Palm Beach County Sheriff deputies say the 85-year-old woman was walking her dog right in front of her own house when she and her poodle mix were hit.
It's just very sad. She's a lovely person.
Neighbor Gloria LaPelle heard everything.
What made me look was that I heard this thump, a big thump or a bang, whatever you want to call it, and I couldn't imagine what it was. So I went to the window and I saw him.
Oh, my gosh.
Just awful. A lovely woman. She just lost her husband a few months ago.
Deputies say this man wearing the white polo shirt with his back to the camera was behind the wheel of the white car that struck the victim. He was interviewed by investigators. The rescue crews were called to the 7900 block of Mansfield Hollow Road at around 8:48 Friday morning. Neighbors say drivers speed in this area all the time.
Well, I think that we should have signs up. We should have maybe not patrols, but have serious signs up and tickets be given to people who are driving too fast, because I see that here all too often.
Right at this moment, I'm afraid to take a step, you know.
Why?
Huh?
Why are you afraid?
I don't know, because if she could walk across the street and just get knocked over. It's pretty sad.
And deputies still have not released the name of that victim, officially released the name of that victim. They haven't even released the name of the man who was behind the wheel that hit her. We're still waiting for an update. But as far as that victim is concerned, they tell me that she passed away en route to the hospital. Reporting live in Delray Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.